Hi. Sorry? I'm very excited. That's why I've dressed up also so much. So I think there are very few events where you get to dress up. Where you get to dress up so much. So I'm very excited. Falguni and Shane Peacock. They are my go-to designers. They are very kind and sweet. They always dress me up sweetly. So yeah. Ranveer Singh. I think he's amazing. Wait, I want to photobomb.
I'm wearing me tonight. Yes, I'm wearing. Sorry? I have designed what I'm wearing. I have a label and I've been wearing. I design mostly saris, but I've put together what I'm wearing today. Thank you. This is the first edition, isn't it, of the Style and Culture Awards. GQ does everything with a great deal of style, so I'm looking forward to a wonderful, glitzy, beautifully put together evening.
Yeah.
can't hear you. Who am I wearing tonight? Actually, I'm wearing a dress from COS. It's a store called COS, yeah. Yeah.
Rohit and Rahul have done this.
Rohit and Rahul, cute. Yeah. Thank you. We're very excited because this is the first award that we are getting for Tiger Baby, which is our company, so we are very excited. This is monumental for us. Yeah. Which industry? There are many industries at play here. Who are the most well-dressed people in this industry? I would say... I actually like Kangana Ranaut. I like her style. I like Shweta Bachchan's style. I would take the two of them.
You know, I'm not big on style, sorry. So I really can't tell you who I like. Sorry.
Okay.
I am wearing Dolly J. That's it. Well, I think G Cube always puts on fabulous events, so I'm looking forward to seeing everyone. I love, you know, the Style and Culture Awards. They're one of my favorites that GQ puts on. So, I mean, the two things that we're looking forward to, right? I'm really excited to see what everyone's wearing and who's going to show up, and a great award show. I love the stuff that Anushka has been wearing recently. I think that she's been wearing really great stuff. Sonam, obviously, she always turns out quite well. And yeah, I would say those two for now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Let's get up. Let's get in.
Who am I wearing today? Me. I'm wearing me. See what? Come see now. See now, tell me. Just seriously. Tell me, read it. What's the tax say? Kelly guy. Where's the camera? I'm the best model. Yeah. And I'm styled by my very hardworking, sincere stylist. Very, very young. And her name is Hina. So, yeah. See, I think for me, there's nothing called style icon. You know what I mean? Anyone who has a great vibe, a great personality, and a great smile, for me, has style. But if you want to choose one, I think Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, the way he carries himself. And I love Salman Khan. I mean, Bhai's style is, again, you know, it's very original and very macho, manly. At what age? When I was born, I started. As soon as I was born, I started. I think when I became an actor, to be honest. Yeah, because when I started becoming an actor, I kind of, you know, you find your stride, you kind of, it just also happened to me, I think, organically, that I started becoming different people. So different body weight, different hair, different face, different body weight. The only flip side to that is that sometimes you don't recognize yourself when you look at the mirror. So yeah, so mostly for experimenting with characters, you know, try to look different every time you get a part. But yeah, it's I'm really excited. I hope you guys start in time. Yeah. Oh, nothing. I have no work. Seriously. Well, I'm shooting right now, Breed 2. So that's on. We will be finishing the principal photography soon. And then I have my India Strikes coming up. So I have a few things. Let's see. God bless you. Thank you. I feel very comfortable, like, if you give me a podium and, like, I can go on. Cheers. God bless you, bro. Cheers. Bye-bye.
Thank you, man.